Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me, in relation to a video I made about oil on the tip of a heater or glow plug. Or preheating. I will leave you the link in case you have not seen it. In that video he explained how the oil could stain only the tip of the heater, and someone has written that he does not stain only the tip end of the heater, the entire heater is stained. But it is also that the four heaters are stained. Okay, in this case, the fault is different. What is happening is that it is staining with oil from the outside to the inside, and this usually happens because it is losing oil, normally, through the valve cover gasket or rocker cover. Then, the oil is falling through the cylinder head, and it gets to stain the heater. It begins to stain until the beginning of its thread. But what happens? That when unscrewing to remove the heater, as the area where the heater is housed has oil, the entire heater is stained with that oil. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.